October 18, 2017. Hot news. Olympic gymnast McKayla Maroney says team doctor molested her. McKayla Maroney, an Olympic gold medal winning American gymnast, said she was sexually abused by a team doctor. She said that abuse began at a Texas training camp when she was only 13 years old, and continued for at least 7 years. She also told that the doctor, Lawrence G. Nassar, began molesting her at age 13. She adds that it also happened in London before my team and I won the gold medal, and it happened before I won my silver. Miss Maroney had identified sex offender Larry Nassar accused of repeated abuse in a statement inspired by the Me Too movement. This movement is which encourages women to say they are victims of harassment or sexual assault. Nassar has been accused of abusing dozens of young athletes associated with the U.S. Gymnastics and Clinics of Michigan State University. He is being sued by more than 125 women claiming he had sexually assaulted by pretending to be medical. Other info about Larry Nassar: born, Farmington Hills, Michigan, Michigan. Nationality: United States. He, who was a doctor for USA Gymnastics for almost 20 years, was arrested last week on federal child pornography charges, including an Olympic medalist. More info about McKayla Maroney. McKayla Rose Maroney was born on December 9, 1995. She is an American former multiple gold medal awarded artistic gymnast. She was a member of the American women's gymnastics team dubbed the Fierce Five at the 2012 Summer Olympics, where she won a gold medal in the team and an individual silver medal in the vault event. Maroney was also a member of the gold-winning American team at the 2011 World Championships, where she won gold medals in the team and vault competitions. She defended her world title and won the gold medal on vault at the 2013 World Championships, becoming the first U.S. female gymnast to defend a World Championships vault title.